The world will look very different by 2030. In its new report, Tech in 2030, Global Data finds that the global edtech market will be worth $539 billion in 2030, up from $226 billion in 2022. Growth will be driven by two key factors: the growing global student population and improving global connectivity. Connectivity will expand remote learning and underpin VR and AR-based learning. By 2030, the APAC region will be the largest regional edtech market in the world. The APAC region will house 4.9 billion people, two-thirds of the global middle class, and generate over half of global GDP. The region is already home to important edtech companies, such as Baidu's and Vedantu in India, the remnants of China's edtech industry, and Indonesia's Riganjaru. By 2030, the metaverse will provide VR and AR-based learning, supported by cloud-based course materials and AI-based automation systems. The price of VR and AR headsets will decrease significantly by 2030. In addition, expanded 5G networks will provide the ultra-low latency needed to deliver high-quality metaverse experiences. In 2030, AI, cloud computing, VR and AR, 5G and blockchain will be the key technologies that digitalize education in schools, universities and the workplace. In 2030, the world and its people won't be the same.